You know, I'm a scientist and an engineer, and no matter what my title is, I'm a technologist at heart. This is what energizes me. In Shell, technology is such an important lever for our business. It's clearly seen as a competitive advantage. I sit in technology, but I mentor employees in, you know, marketing, supply chain, different parts of the organization, because I really believe in being a mentor and supporting new talent in different parts of the organization. I work virtually. Sometimes I work from home. I have a team that's located in Houston, UK, Germany, India, and China now. But it is possible to, you know, work with the team virtually through the flexible working environments that Shell provides.
As I'm just an undergraduate student, my technical knowledge is not that sound. So Dr. Selda managed to break the big picture down into the minor technical details and enable me to understand what Shell is doing better.
It's true that our industry is mainly dominated by males, and of course the technical areas, engineering functions, you know, we see a lot of male colleagues, but I've always felt very much included, and in fact I sometimes felt that I had the benefit of being very different.
Dr. Selda really makes an impact on me in the sense that, you know, as a female and a female leader in this company, she appears here, which shows that female can also play a significant technical role. So it really inspired us as young female potential engineers to go into this industry and to develop ourselves and to make better progress in the future. So it is really inspiring.